Hello everyone, welcome to Core Team's Adventures. We are currently, where are we at, Hannah?
We're in Forest Park.
Yeah,
the
we are.
Best park in the world.
Yeah, we are. At the Balloon Glow.
Forest Park Balloon Glow.
But it's not glowing yet.
Oh yeah.
Right.
It will be though. Stay tuned.
Right. Yes.
Yeah. Stay tuned.
Hello. Hello, Nuggets.
I've got a nugget dumb a burger.
Speaking
we're
of
in the
burgers.
Burger line. And we are hungry.
Burger gang.
Oh, I can't zoom in.
No, it's great. There we go.
I love that.
You guys can send it to like an email.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's so fun.
Email.
Here you go. I'll do mine. Spelled my own name wrong.
You should get paid to walk around and take
pictures. Yeah, it's pretty easy.
Nice.
This looks really like futuristic and techy. I like it. Oh, I didn't do that. Yeah.
You don't have to. Yeah. Awesome.
I get
thanks, guys.
Videos. Thanks.
I'm excited.
Do you think that was a scam just to get our picture?
The government wants to know.
But they already have access to our cameras. Area 51, am I right?
So we just ordered and it is dark.
It's taking a while. That's the fifth helicopter!
Or maybe it's just the same one circling.
I think it's from Area 51. Sorry, I kissed your hand. I didn't mean to kiss your hand.
You dragged that on so long. Okay, so still here and missed the entire Balloon Glow. Missed it all for waiting for a burger.
This better be the best dag burger I ever
know.
Had in my life.
The wind came in and they had to put him down. They had him up for like 30 minutes, you think?
The wind?
I would say like 20.
We've definitely been here for at least an hour and a half.
We've been here since it was literally light.
It was light out.
Good time.
We're having fun though.
Yeah!
And now it's raining a little bit.
Yeah!
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing. It's like, I've been searching my whole life. Maybe to find my own place. Maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you?
No, but with you?
I see your face and it's nothing like I've ever seen before.
Love
is
an
open
door.
Love is an open door. With
or,
you.
Or. With you.
With you.
With you. Correction, through Zitsky? Huh?
How's your night been so far?
A little disappointing.
Why?
Because, I mean, it's been fun, but the balloons, they had to go down because of the wind. So that made me a little bit sad. But, and this is my first time going to it, so it's a little, that's why it's disappointing. But, now that everyone's, the gang's back together and they got their 50 minute wait burger, I'm ready.
Wacky wave,
wacky
inflatable
wave
arm tube man.
Thing looks like.
Absolutely.
That was good. That was good.
Ooh! Ah!
Oh, more.
America.
Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah!
Let's go.
Oh!
Oh,
good job. You're close to the ground.
Finale!
No.
Wait, that wasn't it.
Good job,
Woo!
are just literally flying in their faces.
Woo!
Oh!
Those are literally flying in their faces.
Is that supposed to happen?
Somebody call 911.
I feel like it's not supposed to. Well, it keeps happening.
I don't think that's supposed to happen.
I don't either.
Oh my gosh, that one was pretty.
Woo!
That's actually really dangerous. I do not approve.
It's like black smoke.
Black smoke. I don't know if that's.
Is black smoke not good?
That's not good.
Not good.
Oh, that was actually sick.
That was
when you're those so low. They're so low.
Those are like really tough.
They're really low. Someone's gotta be fired right now.
Someone does not have second degree burns.
Someone's on fire right now.
Oh, that was a good one. Ken is.
Said.
Wait, what did she say?
Hannah, would you like to?
Oh, what Hannah said.
Wait, let me whisper to the viewers real quick.
I'm not getting anything, but I'm hoping to mooch off other people's dead Drews.
Wait.
You plan to what?
I plan to mooch off everyone's Ted Drews, but I'm not gonna buy any. Yeah, I didn't say I was gonna. Wait, what did I say I was gonna? I said I was going to buy a dog. A pooch is another name for it. Like a pug. That's what I was gonna buy. So yes. Wait.
Life, just one food, every single meal, what would it be?
Rotisserie chicken from Costco's, specifically Costco's.
Why?
Because it's $5 and it's the best and biggest chicken that you can get.
Ken and I is
I'm
going
in college, so that's all that's on my mind right now.
Hannah, Heaney, what about you? Why am I still talking like this?
I think I would eat wraps.
I watched
next, no. They're good. You could have buffalo
wraps?
Chicken.
Okay, yeah, that's
you could
a good
have
answer.
Mexican.
I thought you said
you could
wraps.
Have chicken Caesar.
That's terrible.
What did you say?
Rats.
Yeah.
What would you have?
Salad, because you can have like a billion different kinds. You can have like fruit salad.
She said a
taco
specific,
salad.
Not.
Oh, okay.
She said a, not a type.
I would pick casserole.
Why are you talking like that, man?
What kind of accent is that?
It's a country accent.
What about you, Jenna? Coming back.
If I had to choose just one food, it would definitely have to be pulled pork, mac and cheese from Noodles & Co.
It's one food. Or is that the same thing?
Pulled pork, mac and cheese from Noodles & Co.
That's a thing? Where they're both together? Oh my gosh.
It's pulled pork, mac and cheese, and like other stuff. And it's really good. I would eat it
24, 20 cuatro, if you speak Spanish, siete. 24/7.
Yeah, Jenna?
I'm going to steal from JJ, because there's so many different kinds of salads, and I'd like to think I'd be healthy.
But then there's, then there's Cheeto.
Jason?
Cheese.
What?
There's so much variety. If you want Mexican, you got queso. If you want Italian, you've got
But you can't
like
eat anything with it. You can only eat the queso.
If you want American, you've got like fake cheese. Like there's so much.
But you're just
saying,
just
imagine you sitting there spooning queso in your mouth.
Oh my gosh.
I've done it before.
Really?
I used to eat cheese with
Is that like your favorite food?
As a snack.
Cheese? Just cheese?
Well, okay. Favorite is so,
I would get blocks of cheese,
favorite is so like
up, and then
broad
dip it
that there's like, what kind do you like the most often? Or do you like flavor up the most? Do you, I just feel like there's so many different factors of like favorite that it's more of like favorite in what way.
Oh, I see.
Hey, anyone else want water?
Is this like, so like we could eat this all we want and we would not get sick and we wouldn't like get like... Like big.
No one promised you wouldn't get sick.
So like, there's no health disadvantages to this.
This is just
like you can eat as much as you want. And you would never like you know feel sick of it.
Listen,
like you would love it.
Linda, listen.
My name's not Linda.
The proposition is simply, if you could have one food for the rest of your life, what would it be?
Yep. But
there
the thing
are
is,
no rules.
There's no rules.
And no questions allowed.
No questions allowed. And the Espanolas palabras. Wait, no, that's words.
So right now we're having a braiding sesh. The girls are teaching the guys so when they are husbands and daddies someday that they'll be able to braid their daughter's hair. That's how we train up our men.
Yes.
Jenna, come over here. Look at this.
Train them to be servant leaders.
Frizzy, how did it get frizzy?
Look at this one.
Husbands, future good daddies. Let's see. Let's get a good look at them.
I think this is looking pretty good. I think it could be a little bit more cleaner.
Yeah.
But it's just like, you know, I'm learning.
You're learning. Good start.
He's getting there.
That's awesome.
He's getting there.
Yeah, yeah. What would you grade him?
What would I grade him?
Let's
like
see.
Like a 1 to 10 basis or like?
Yes.
I don't know.
Like a 10 being like really good.
10 is the best braiding
That's
job you've ever seen in your life.
I'm gonna say a 7.
Whoa, you're a generous critiquer.
Wow.
a 3.
She's not on
Here,
stage.
You wanna feel it?
Something
I would be picky, but since this is his first time, I'm taking it a little easy on him.
You don't get false praise around here.
Oh,
we're known for that.
It's a 4.
Right, JJ?
This is the hard.
Let's have JJ's critique. She's on stage.
For what? 1 to 10, how good is this braid?
Oh my
god.
JJ, what was your critique?
This for one. If this is for the PJ scene, it's fine.
No, JJ, like full on.
Okay.
It's too
low. The ponytail is too low as well. It's a little frizzy and messy right here, which could be fixed if you straightened it out.
What's this right here?
I'm not sure. But the main part is that you started so low on her head.
All right, I'm sorry, miss.
So all of this junk is just hanging.
Okay, David has on a braid.
Yeah, that's going to be 20 push-ups, actually.
I think it was beautiful. It's 20 push-ups for every mess up.
So that would be about 100.
Okay, let's give Ken and I a score.
I can't.
You're actually doing pretty good.
Oh,
here,
see, I like how tight it is.
Yes.
There
yes.
is still this little bump right here, but I guess that's acceptable.
Yes.
He's very focused. I do. He did start high up. That's good.
We'll get a close
but again, both of them should have used a technique to brush out the hair a little bit before they started braiding.
I didn't have a brush.
Could have gone and got a fork or something.
Or use your hands.
You want me to put a fork?
Like this. Even just going like
Haven't
this.
Have you ever watched Little Mermaid?
Look at him in the background. Your yawn was in the background of the vlog.
You get it. You brush it out a little bit, you know.
Oh, this looks like a
braid train.
A braid train.
Yes. That's what it is.
How you feeling?
I feel great.
Great.
This is the best.
She looks great.
If I could get this every day, my life would be amazing.
Getting your hair braided. Ted Drew's iconic.
You can see this is a very intricate braid that we're doing here.
Slowly turn around.
If
you could just zoom in on that. It is still in the.
I'm gonna see
okay,
it.
We're actually gonna not
we'll shift
finish
around
it
so they can see it.
All right, let me do your hair now.
Okay.
Hey, I know there's frizzies. I know.
Okay, after this we should probably leave.
Let me know. Let me know what you
okay,
think.
Okay, wait. Let me take my scrunchie out.
All right.
Okay, just rip it out. It's gonna hurt me, but just rip it out.
No.
No, it's gonna rip some hair out. Just be okay with it.
Hannah, come here, please. There's some frizzies. I know.
Okay, maybe don't. Maybe don't.
Yeah, I know.
So, friends, the moral of the story is when we get asked all the time, so what do you do on a Friday night for not getting wasted? This is one of our options.
Jenna, okay. Critique me. Critique me like I'm on stage.
Let's see.
Ooh, I know.
Kenny?
Self-critique. We do have some frizzies. The start here was a little rough.
That is like a solid.
Like, start it up high.
And right here.
Yeah.
That's a solid 6.
Wow. Ooh. Hold up. Okay, what is this?
What do I got? It's honestly 6 is almost performance ready, so that's pretty good.
What is? Okay, be honest with me. What is the? No. How do you straighten this without like ripping it out?
What the heck?
Like it's all frizzy, so now it's just like more.
You never tell a girl her hair is frizzy.
Yeah, Ken.
Hair. Management 101.
He was telling a girl that another girl's hair is frizzy. So
I'm trying to
take that's even worse. Because that's gossiping.
Wow. I'm trying to get it.
Yes.
Can I show you can I show you a tip?
Can you make
there
it?
You go.
I'm a victim.
Can I show you a tip?
No.
I don't know. Hannah, get, like, what do you think about thing? What's going on?
Get it all together in one, okay?
All together in one.
Like brush it out.
Woman of okay? many words.
Take two fingers and slit it, and then you break. You grab it, and then you go over.
That's an odd-sounding technique, but I respect it.
Got him.
Yep, that's a knot.
Yep, that's a lot of... Just scratching your hair.
Just scratch it.
Now I do the...
Adam, you have to make sure you don't pull the hair.
And don't miss any. No, I don't have a soft hand.
How long is this?
Yes.
It's you can edit it long.
Make sure you don't miss it.
Edit whatever you want.
Okay, I'm gonna take a break.
Speakers up tonight. I'm gonna fight till I see the sunlight. Tick tock on the clock. But the party don't stop.
I'm like sweating.
Shawty got your perfect on the day.